Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are back with more Mass Effect Andromeda, this Let's Play. Time to rock this thing. Back on the Nexus. Probably gonna go out into Eos, try to get some stuff done over there. Hopefully I can mesh it all into one video. Maybe. And that's probably like hoping for too much. But a man can dream. Definitely dream. Think this one will probably be like another hour or so. Try to take out an hour in every day that I do play this game. Try to take an hour out. Try to get it recorded. Make some stuff happen, you know? Alright. We are back in it, baby. Back in the fray. I'm leaving, Sam. What's my current mission right now? I'll investigate the murder evidence, but that's out on Eos. But I think I'm gonna go liberate that place first. Bada bing, bada boom. Into the ship we go. I thought it didn't do it for a second. How dare you? There's Cora.
Ready to see what Tan gave us?
I hear it's something special. Pathfinder en route. How's the ship?
In final checks, looking great.
We won't be long. The way things are going, we'll be on our own out there.
In other words, we're making this up as we go.
We used to call that tactical improvisation. But at least we'll be doing it in style. They call her the Tempest.
Let's go take a closer look.
Let's pick it up a bit, people. We're 14 months late.
So you're the one who's making everything happen. Vetra. Vetra Nix. Initiative wrangler, provisioner, gunner, and everything in between. Are we ready? The sooner we get out of here, the better.
You're coming with us?
Yes. Otherwise, there's no way they're letting this ship off the station.
What's the rush?
Just don't want to waste any more time.
Hold it, hold it! You're not going anywhere.
Damn it.
Is something wrong?
Director Addison wants to see a complete report of the Tempest's supplies, munitions, and crew.
Director Tan overruled Addison.
The ship's loaded out with equipment for outpost discovery, squarely under Director Addison's purview.
Seen you around. Ben, right? Came here with a family, didn't you? Son still in cryo? I could pull some strings, get him to the front of the line.
Really?
Yeah, really.
They told me he wasn't essential. But I miss him.
I know. I got family too, Ben.
It's done. Addison's gonna kill me.
Nicely done.
Part of the job, Pathfinder. All things considered, it was an easy ask. And right now, you need people tearing down obstacles, not putting up more.
Finally, someone who cares about doing stuff and not just talking about it.
Vetra coming in with the finesse like a goddamn champion. Ah, Vetra's awesome. I think I should remind myself to edit this out. Edit that loading screen out.
Everything's state of the art. Labs, sensors, exploration gear. Lesser crew, of course. The best in their field.
Ah, glad to see you looking well.
The engine core is based on the Ark's Odyssey drive.
It runs a hell of a lot quieter.
That's Gil Brody. Engineer, mechanic, all-around wrench jockey. We call this the research room. There's space for upgrading equipment, gathering intel.
Router engaged. Securing connection to Tempest.
Welcome aboard, Sam. And Ryder, of course.
All run by Suvi Anwar, our science officer. Your quarters are below. Plenty of space up here to get everyone together. It's all yours. She's light, stealthy, and the fastest ship in her class.
It's really going to be something, isn't it?
I haven't even shown you the best part. When you're ready to fly, head over to the bridge. Our pilot should have everything good to go.
Go to the bridge.
Better head to the bridge when we're ready to go.
But we're ready to go now.
We call this the research room. You can run research projects and coordinate with the Nexus from here.
This console reports on the militia's current strike team missions, Pathfinder. Please speak with Tyrann Kandros for authorization to participate.
Okay. Hold on.
Seems like we're forever racing. But there's always time to check out new toys. Useful ones.
Always game for new toys.
This makes use of old ones. Like anything you grabbed on Habitat 7. Raw minerals, tech, doesn't matter. The research station will strip that stuff down, give you options.
We're on our own, for everybody else. That's what Pathfinder means now.
Yeah, well, everybody should be so lucky. This tech is aces. If the best we get is what we make, still the best. Check it out.
The Dawn shotgun. Yeah, this is cat stuff. This is what I'm looking for. This is what I need. I'm gonna get my hands on an X5 Ghost soon. Biotic amplifier. Pathfinder Deep Impact. That's a shotgun. Pathfinder Observer. Can only craft one of these. The Pioneer. I think I'd probably go with the Pioneer. Ba 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 boom. Alright. I needed that. Like, I know that Pioneer is gonna serve me right. especially for the build that I'm making.
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions. You must be Ryder, Gallojath. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
I'm new to this. Being a Pathfinder running a ship?
You'll be fine. As for the ship, I can help. I knew the Tempest when she was a blueprint. I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
So how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big? I guess we have to be.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours. Unless you've got something to say for the log.
I never planned to be Pathfinder. I don't know what's out there. But we're the Milky Way's best and brightest. We can do this.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest, ident 2527, prepping to depart.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
Godspeed indeed, my friend. Now that's just my watch letting me know that it's 3 a.m.
To Eos, then. What would have been our Habitat 1?
Two failed outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Callow, take us in.
I'm not going straight to Eos. Only a madman would do something like that. I do wish we could skip this.
This is about as far as the Nexus surveyors could get before, well...
Let's see what's waiting here. I'm picking up something.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-boom!
Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Let's go. Thought there'd be something there. I was lied to wholeheartedly. There's this black hole that I'm gonna go to. Oh yeah, this is about the best we could do before getting sucked into it. Before succumbing to the suck of the black hole. Rare. Let's see what's behind door number 5. Yeah. That's not good. All that lightning dropping. Alright, let's see what you got for me. Planet in which whose name will not be mentioned because we don't know it. Alright, got all this explored.
System, Pythias. Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1. Designated, Eos.
It was supposed to be an easy first step. Until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of Eos.
Hold on, let's go to this asteroid first and get some free supplies. Boom. We just gotta go out there and do it, boys and ladies.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7, no doubt we'll run into the cat.
Do you wish to embark the Tempest? Yes! This is Viper. No mods available. No mods available. Overdrive, then shields. And there we go. Unknown. Got myself a solid loadout here. No, I'm gonna go with Liam. I'm going with Liam. Cause I'm gonna be at a distance anyway.
Ready, Freddy?
Hope we're all that ready. Callow, all right?
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months.
What?
I said a lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on Eos. Can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect. Sorry. You okay?
I've got the training, people, the tools. We can do this.
Pathfinder, the Tempest checks out. We're good.
Take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to say that.
Core is hot.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right?
Don't puss out on me now.
There. Set us down at this nav point.
How to even stop?
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge.
Looks like salvage. New. Days ago, new.
Who else is here?
They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
But they didn't have a Pathfinder.
They do now. We'll make Eos home.
We.
Door's getting emergency power, but it's code locked.
Site 1 issued individual security codes. Each outpost self-organizes and sets its own protocol.
Just say we can't open it without codes.
We can't open it without codes.
Thank you, Sam.
This analysis provides us with important research data, Pathfinder. If you continue to scan and collect this data, we can utilize it to develop new technologies and upgrades for equipment, such as your weapons and armor.
All right.
Got a code lock key.
Gives us access. Just if we need it.
We. All right. We're in.
Main door had power, but not the interior doors.
Full functionality would require an active power relay station.
That means the antenna's out of power, too. The logs might tell us what's up with the power relay.
Another terminal. I don't care about that terminal.
Log, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the
340
power.
Iron. Nice.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
So we're not the only ones interested in what happened.
Let's check out this relay tower. Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos's atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate life.
Radiation? Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of contamination.
But if we went outside Site 1's perimeter?
That would not be advised.
Structure up ahead. Sam?
It fits the profile of a power relay station, Pathfinder.
Right. We get it running, maybe buildings get power.
And we can hunt that signal down.
We come in peace with our peace.
people here? We thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
I'm not a salvager. I'm a Pathfinder. We've come to fix all this.
Call me Clancy. Pathfinder, huh? Like that changes much. The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
Help me with the power relay, and I'll take care of the Ket.
You're crazy. Well, maybe it's a good crazy. Okay, I'll enable the generators out there. You want to poke the tiger, it's on you.
Boom. Let's rock.
Expect trouble when we start the generators.
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine a hackable input location.
It's never that easy.
Generator is active. Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he's what? Playing hooky?
Or he's a part-time staff.
Generator interface possible. Location marked.
We've got company.
Taking me a while to get used to this aiming again. Got him.
They weren't kidding about the cat.
The power relay station is ready for activation, Pathfinder.
I forgot how to put my own weapons away. There we go.
Took down all those Ket. Sure, use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like. Word of advice, though. If that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
I'll take another look around the outpost.
Just finding it won't be enough. Hope you're smarter than we were. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Don't suppose you've got anything we can use?
I was hoping they'd let us see the sniper rifle, but I think the loading screen is in the way of that.
Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
Let's not forget what else happened on Habitat 7. This is powerful alien tech. We need to respect it. Go slow.
For sure. We'll follow your lead.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
So if that structure could make a difference here, well, that would be really good. Come on, we better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-boom!
Now the power is restored, we can investigate the nearby buildings.
Special requisition, all-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad, six-wheel drive, jump jets, just what you need.
The Initiative only built a few.
This must be what Clancy meant.
The crate requires an access code from a forward station.
Well, what do you know? The outpost's research center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Research was always key to the Initiative. We'll need it here, too.
This tech is how we survive in Andromeda. Ingenuity on the ground.
Someone else agrees. This research center was used recently to monitor the alien signal.
This gives us the tools to find the source, and maybe whoever else is looking.
Nope. All right.
The research station is back online. I've provided a list of weapons we can build by gathering the required components. Activating automated forward station deployment.
Like the forward station supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad crate access code.
Oh, unlock the Nomad container. So be it.
Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?
Ugh, can't get traction. It's too steep.
Switch to six-wheel drives. It'll get you up there in a snap. Nomad's jump jets. They'll get you over most obstacles. If you need more juice, the boosters can accelerate you out of trouble.
Got it. Signal's coming from that structure up ahead.
Made it. All right.
A colonist from Site 1. Radiation cutter.
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left.
Wonder how many are out there.
Too many. Lexi, update Nexus records on Avante, Teague, and C. And get a recovery shuttle out here.
Good idea. If she's got family, they deserve closure.
We'll give them more than closure. We'll finish what she started.
Still gotta scan all those colonist bodies. I just don't know if any... I forgot if any of them are here. But we'll concern ourselves with that another day.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Solve this thing. Too sophisticated for a salvager. Who else is studying this place?
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This would happen when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Wait!
Back off, or I will put you down!
Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride.
You mean kind of like how you're riding me right now?
I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels.
Yeah.
It's going to be all right. Trust me, okay? I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. I was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
Are you for real? You were going to tell me who you are.
You know, before she mounted me.
I might just be the solution to all your problems. Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Heads up!
Oh, crap.
Ah! I'll end you.
I know these things from Habitat 7.
Later. Just take them out.
Boom.
Keep targeting that one. They make a little bot. Not bad. My first tangle with the remnant was a lot messier.
The remnant?
These monoliths, the observer and assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate
Giggity.
Long. So, the remnant. Like, my name's better as Petey.
Ryder, you've been studying this remnant technology. What have you learned?
Plenty. Not nearly enough. It's old, it uses glyphs, and it's well protected.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Interface with the monoliths, follow the connection to the source. Easy enough.
Sure. Just don't piss off too many observers. Here, take my nav points. I've got to figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
That's one monolith done. Now we need to move on to the next one. Where's my nomad? Oh shit, remains, boys. We got remains. Work it over. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to open the map and I forgot how to do that.
Trigger discipline, Costa.
Stop riding me, Harper.
That's more remnant, but I don't care about them. Sam is just giving us the pro tips. I seriously wonder what the button was for the map.
Deploying forward station.
Cause I legit forgot. There.
That's fine. It's shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy cap presence at the nearby remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Cat and remnant. Seems you can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home.
Radiation levels increasing.
No. Come on. There we go. Boom.
Pathfinder, this area can be...
The Site 1 folks were interested in the monoliths, too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey... Now you're here.
Actually, no, let me not be here. Do this right. Get myself up that hill into that safe area.
More remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
Not yet, they don't seem hostile. You're gonna be hostile now. Haha. Yep, and I missed.
High level of remnant encryption here, Pathfinder. To continue, you will need to decrypt it.
What do we have here?
It says something about another colonist, though. Trying to figure out where I saw this colonist at.
We're so close. I just know it. Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again. It's been a slow start, but we got this. We... Yeah. Oh, no. No! Damn it.
The Remnant aren't all bots and maybe blue skies. Stay careful.
They were saving any data they could, in case it helped the next try.
That's us. The next try is us.
Oh, there it is.
Pavlov, Amira S.
Got it. Thanks, Ryder.
What about this one? This one is mutilated, honestly. Alright. Do I have to scan the monolith now? Yes, I do. Alright.
Some of the pictures are missing. Wonder if they're around here. Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. I'll need to use the interface that controls this. That did it.
I was hoping I could try to finesse something. I forgot about this one. Whee! What up, though?
Got it!
That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder.
See what we got. Ah, whoops.
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
Alright, so let me be careful with this so I don't make that same mistake again. Alright. Alright, fucking finally. Got it.
That did whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Can't drop ship.
Seriously? Can't catch a break.
Is
it just me? Or do cats seem to appear everywhere we find Remnant tech?
I was just thinking the same thing.
Alright, time to get moving again.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Radiation levels increasing.
Thank you.
Pathfinder, this location could support an outpost, but there are multiple complications to resolve.
Ever disobeyed an order, Cora?
In my soldier days? No, that's kind of the point.
It's that mechanical. You never thought about it.
Military discipline isn't there to give you something cool to rebel against. In combat, people depend on you being in the place they expect, doing what you're meant to do, or they die.
That doesn't mean you're doing the right thing.
I know.
Thought I could finesse my way up there, turns out I cannot. Here we go, on our way to this last one. Gonna beeline drive it all the way in there. But first I'm gonna go over here.
Here they come!
First I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna dip down there and see what I got going in over here. That, and there's another forward station.
Like a cat facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
All right.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Always take pistol damage.
Radiation within safe levels.
All right, now time to turn around.
Radiation levels.
Go back up there,
Pathfinder,
and give them a piece of my mind.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
No need Turian tactics. I ran into this scarred up merc who had some really good... You don't care.
It's just... I've studied tactics from thousand-year campaigns, Liam.
Man, this story killed back home.
Gotta get that shield down, I think. Really close. Did that not go through? It did. Okay. I guess I picked up the wrong one.
we're here?
Quiescent enforcement indeed, Cora.
They've got the monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply.
I gotta go back over here for this kit generator. That should be it, right? Looks like it was not it. Alright. Yeah, my controller's like vibrating. It's like, come on! Come on, do it. Oh, so it's just this one. Alright. Problem solved.
Let's get to it before there's any more cat. Pretty cool.
Well, yeah, guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
You're not the only one hunting, Cat.
Yeah, bet you're mowing down an army with that gear. Nexus knows shit about the Cat. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drak.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoiled. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
Take it as a trophy. What we got around here? Cool.
He seems fun.
These glyphs. Scan for glyphs, 1 out of 2. Oh, made it. Alright, so where's the other one? Is that one just going up the path that I just went up? Alright. I'm not looking for that one, I'm trying to look for the other one. Oh, where could it be?
We need more of those symbols.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Like, well, of course not. That'd be too easy. Don't tell me this is gonna have me stumped again. Oh, did I? Yes, I did. Okay. There it is.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
But I gotta go out and get radiation for a little bit. He's like, yeah, man, we're gonna make you work for it. There we go.
That should do it. Are online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Hold the hell on. I need to get to my nomad first. Oh, apparently I leveled up a lot. That's cool and all, but I need access to my map. That's what I need. Just how convenient.
Imagine leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here. So much riding on you, and then
this time will be different.
Right. This is our element.
Excuse me, gentlemen. You guys seem to be having yourselves a good time. Excuse me.
Please.
underground, too? Let's see.
It's opening up.
I see a door. Come on!
Whoa, it's forming a bridge.
Let's find out how solid it is.
No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good.
And I make it look so easy.
How far down do you think it goes?
Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Hey!
Where's it taking us?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like...
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault?
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Not what we're looking for. But worth getting a record.
You go ahead.
I've got your back.
Boom. All right.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
A conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, leads out of the room.
Alright. I'm gonna call it on this one. Now that's about a solid hour. Alright. We're gonna explore this place in my next video after this one. Peace out.